What's up, sexy Sam Lander squad? Today we're here doing a ranked 1v1. Y'all wanted to see Mercury, so I'm gonna do a little bit of Mercury. Where's my boy? There he is. Right. I ask one thing. Do not be a god with clear. That's all I ask. I don't care how good your fighting potential is. Don't be able to clear a wave. Someone like. Not like Bellona. Definitely not Bellona. If there's one god I don't want to fight, it's Bellona. Well, that does seem unfortunate, doesn't it? So how do I clear? Because, or how do I fight, really? How do I play the game against Bellona? Even when Mercury was OP, he lost against Bellona. So how am I gonna do this? If I punch him, he presses three. When his three runs out, he presses one. And then he holds left click much harder than I do. I'm almost like, do I go ability based? Like, is that what I need to do? Just gonna call him homie. Thanks, homie. Thanks, Sammy. What up, Bones? Well, I mean, that was cool. I stopped his thingy and slowed down his clear enough to where it kind of seems like I can compete with it. Unfortunately, I can't. And it was all just a clever ruse to make him think that I could compete. Got the gold for it. He's not full committing. Yeah, of course he's not. I very much like the fact that I can do that. And he actually messed up his clear. And used his three instead of just hammering bros. I got archers on my side for that box, which is why I decided to take it, so. I want to keep messing up his hammer if I can. It's really quite nice that I can do that. Could ult me here. I'm kind of like extremely surprised he didn't ult me. And even more surprised that he didn't go for red. Unless he walked to his blue to bait me into thinking he was going blue and is actually going to red now that I've backed. I don't hear him. What kind of wacky ass mind games is he playing? Well, I mean, I'll take it. I got a little bit of clear now. Enough to possibly compete with him. I could definitely box him here. Okay. If I ult, then he ults, and then I'm under tower, and then he just beats my ass. Whatever. He's still ahead of me. I don't have enough mana to use all of my abilities. So I don't want to show him that I'm still here. If he ults over the wall, I'm gonna lose my shit. Don't do it. Don't fucking do it. Okay. Let's go get our tier 2 boots. Actually, fuck that. I'm going stone cutting. Oh, nice. No. Jeez. What did I just take so much damage from? Archers. I took 15 archer shots while I was threeing him. With Berserker Shield, he heals a whole bunch. That did a lot. Okay. Fine. You know what? Be your own mean way. I'm gonna get Toxic Blade. You backing? Quite a lot of damage you've just done to me. Okay. So this is how it's gonna go. I clear a wave and then I back every wave. As long as I don't die, I'll take it. He just backed. Sick. I'm assuming he's doing his blue, because we probably did our buffs at the same time. Yeah, is this up? Nice. I don't quite have enough for stone cutting. I'm gonna back anyways, though. Got his booties. Good old attack speed. I'm gonna go do my blue. Please no. Whatever. Let's get our stone cutting. And then. And I don't know. I feel like we need a Titan's Bane and a whole lot of no remorse in order to win this game. Meaning, I plan on backdooring because there's no chance I ever win in a fight. I can actually get tier one. Could maybe get a kill with the help of my tower. But even then, it requires him to ult me under my tower instead of ulting out, which I know for a fact he would do. Not ult me under tower, he'd ult out of my tower. There's no way he's gonna ult under my tower. Unless I piss him off enough. Operation piss him off enough. Going Atalantis. Or Oboe. It could be Oboe, I guess. No! Oh god, that scared me! Okay, how much is this? 600? He heals way too much. Does Toxic Blade? It can crit. And triggers ability related items, not basic attack related items. So it doesn't proc the important shit. It procs like Crusher and shit like that. Okay. Crusher and Beatstick. I'm surprised with how much he's letting me get away with. I'm surprised he's not all-inning me and like forcing fights and shit like that, you know? like I what I would expect from a Bologna that's ahead against a Mercury with seemingly no way to have a chance in this game. Can I have? Thank you. Okay, bye. I'll see you next time. I'm gonna go sprint. Sprint just because it gives me so much more damage, and when he eventually gets his Frostbound, I can run away from him still, so. Well, my 2 is slowing me in, but. Can I pick that up? Wow. What a nice guy. He even let me pick it up. When does that come up? Oh shit, it's up! I was not expecting that to be up. As you could probably tell by my, oh shit, it's up! What is he doing? Waiting for an item, I guess. Oh, that cleared. Oh no! You got Itch of All team. What do I do? Do I get my own Itch of All? Do I try to assert dominance? I don't need that much attack speed. I'm fast. How scared of him am I? Am I that scared of him right now? Be honest. Okay. Well, considering the fact that he decided not to use his ult until he literally had 2 HP and there was an archer with his sights set on getting fed. I mean, that was just a really, really bad. That wasn't so much me playing well as it was him just playing poorly. Because this is his game to lose. It's not mine to win. Like, the only way I win is by him fucking up. Which means it's his game to lose, not mine to win. I'm actually gonna go this. Easy. We got that permanent 15% speed online. There it is. We've just invested in our lead. We actually do a lot of damage. Not quite with this, but with like a normal ability, like, or not ability, a normal auto attack, quite a lot of damage. You're ugly. Still ugly. Nope. Whoa. Okay. I mean, it's so easy, right? It's so obvious what he's doing. Why would I ever be scared of this guy? He gets red buff, I get both blue buffs. Easiest play I've ever made. Okay, see ya, brother. Trying to push a lead like this is exactly what you should not do. You gonna ult me or something? Yeah, that's a pretty prime example of what not to do. He had a lead because I had a bad fight. And instead of getting triple buff control and trying to snowball off that, he stayed to try to get a kill on me while I just toyed with him at red buff. You gotta know when to drop it, man. Gotta know when to drop the kill. Go get tier two. So I think once I get this Titan's Bane, we're in a pretty decent spot. Like, I can't fight him, don't get me wrong. There's no fucking way I can fight him ever. But, I mean, unless he does shit like this. I think the problem this guy is having right now is that he's trying to push a lead too hard. Like, when you're pushing a lead, you gotta be delicate about it. You can't just fucking face rush them and expect it to work. You gotta take the buffs out the map, you gotta get XP and gold when they can't. You gotta fight when it's advantageous for you. He's just trying to fucking balls deep me whenever he can. It ain't gonna work. Oh. Maybe I probably should have kept that up, actually. It would have felt safe. Would have been smarter to keep that up. Now he's gonna go sentry it. I am big dumb. Oh, hello. Yep, he got a sentry. Look at that. Wonder if I can just go get this sentry right when he places it. Okay, you get the sentry, I'll get the blue buff. Good deal. I'll take it. Oh, he's not even here. I want him to go in for my tower here.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Waiting for red buff. I want the last hit. Yeah. So again, I get two buffs to his one. Yeah. Alright. Yeah. Actually, I don't know if I can even afford to get boots this game. I can't get crit. Ace and Katana's not needed. I'm thinking maybe an Aussie, but like I doubt that I'll be able to auto him very much. Maybe an Itchival to kind of like stem the bleeding of his Itchival a little bit, but I don't know, man. I think I'm just gonna go. Just gonna go pitch a little. Your middle tower has been. He backed when he killed me instead of did Bull Demon. Doing Bull Demon now, maybe? Yeah. Ah, fuck me. Not able to catch me.
I'm gonna get Atalantis. Getting that movement speed actually gives me more damage too. Jesus fucking Christ, dude. Nothing I can do there. I wanted to just clear the wave, but he heals so much. And he can just box with his one. Not like he needs to do anything else. Literally just needs to press one and then wait for me to die. But whatever. Oh, this sucks. I mean, at least I have good clear. Love to pick up that red. Who's gonna let me? What a nice guy. Okay. I don't know. I guess we could go Midgard. That might help. I mean, I don't think defense is gonna help this game at all. You can't beat a warrior by being tankier than a warrior as an assassin. That's just not how it works. But I guess I can give it a try. There's his ult. That's good for me. You got Oboe. That's also good for me, I think. That's fucking three, dude. I traded with him. I think that's okay because the next wave I should be able to defend against the fire minions. So I won't get my Phoenix, I think. Because this wave will go on to my Titan. Right? Oh, my Phoenix is going to spawn too fast. Fuck me. Well. Pretty sure that loses me the game. That was really unfortunate timing. And the fire minions are just beating my Titan's ass. Fuck. I have to figure out a way to fight him. There has to be a way to fight him. There's his ult again. Okay. Okay. Can I get the Phoenix with that? I'll be able to meet with my minions, so doing red doesn't slow me down at all. I doubt it. No, kill these things, tank the archers. Ah, fuck. I gotta try. Well, we got the Phoenix, okay? We've done something. We can upgrade these. We can get this. And we gotta go for the back door. That's the only fucking chance I have this game. I know it's disgusting. I know I'm gonna get BM'd for it. I don't even know if I can do this. Please. Oh, I had to do it. It's the only fucking chance I had of winning the game. I can't fight a Bologna, period. Unless he fucks up majorly bad, and he did that twice the whole game. Oh my god. If you guys enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.